Hello, Claude. Where'd you get the midget?
You're a very nosy fellow, kitty cat, huh? You know what happens to nosy fellows?
Huh? No?
Wanna guess?
Huh?
No?
Okay. They lose their noses.
Next time you lose the whole thing, cut it off and feed it to my goldfish. Understand?
Understand,
kid.
I understand.
Simple as that.
How much are you worth?
I have no idea. How much do you want? How much do you want?
I just want to know what you're worth. Over 10 million?
Oh, my goodness.
Why are you doing it? How much better can you eat? What can you buy that you can't already afford?
The future, Mr. Gitz. The future.
Future. Future. Future.
I don't blame myself. See, Mr. Gitz, most people never have to face the fact. The right time, the right place, they're capable of anything.
You're a disturbed woman. You cannot hope to revive.
Everyone, put that gun away. Let the police handle it.
He owns the police.
Forget it, Jake. It's Chinatown.